Okay, I am back. So, I got into a bit more troops. Also, one of the other factions signed a peace treaty with me, so that's good. And the 1,000 army went away from the fort, so right now I'm coming in to try to teach them a lesson. Oh, what's wrong with my mouse? There. Oh, weird. Hold on. Let's go down here. Archers right there. Skirmishers. Infantry and... I've also gotten a whole bunch of Franks. They cost me quite a bit, but I'm hoping that they might turn the tide of battle, especially considering a lot of the Irish troops that I've been fighting are mostly ranged. I'm actually surprised about that. Or at least, the armies I've been fighting have been mostly ranged. Okay, let's go in now. Archers back over here. So far, so good. You. Charging! Chargers, actually, I want you guys over there. Did I accidentally tell you guys to charge in? No. I hardly see my symbols. Huh. Well, that's because I don't have many symbols in there. Glad I caught this group alone. I got a couple of those now. I'll grab these. Get the rest for those guys. What's nice is that whenever I'm low on troops, sometimes this place really turns it around. I actually recruited about nearly 30 guys from here. Don't you like me more? This is like the same map as last time, but no. Me. Infantry. Who's that group? Who is that group? Infantry? Go here, spearmen. Go over there. Searchers, follow me. Tell you one thing, Irish seem to have a lot of morale. Oh, he's running. Whoa! Oh, man. You over there, you there, you there, and you there. More searchers over here. And who's not moving? Infantry, move! They got a solid wall. I didn't want to charge in. Here. Just need to provoke them. It looks like it worked. Are they going to advance? No, look like they were. Where is... Ah. Okay. Javelins and a balanced ray. Come on, guys! It's only one of you left! And they broke. Well, not broke, but they're charging. They? Oh, no, they're forming another line. First time I've seen them really do this. Whoa, 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 whoa! So many rocks! Can't hurt me. Poke. Uh-oh. Missing him. I'm surprised they're still focused on me. That's discipline right there. Come on, guys, just ignore everybody. Just ignore the guy stabbing everybody in the back with a giant spear on the horse. Oh, No! 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 Oh no, I can't run, I'm exhausted! Infantry, charge, charge, charge. I don't know if those guys are retreating or if they're charging. Oh, this isn't good. All my guys break up into it's a normal attack. It's weird, they never broke out of formation. Letting them go because I know that they're gonna be able to destroy this army better this way than auto. Whoa, that was weird. Oh well, his army's crushed. That's all that matters to me. I wish I can get a heavier horse, like something with armor. No, it's not really. Well, I don't know if it's historical. I don't know what they did. Equip that and that. Oh, that's all looted. Well, I don't think I have to worry about this place anymore. Unless if that 1,000 army group attacks, then I'll just one bandit later. Then I'll just come here and defend, because me plus him would be 2-1. We should be able to defend that. Okay. Whoa. Back to recruiting a ton of men.